Is everything okay?
I gave my report to the Admiral. Apparently, some of the crew have called for me to be stripped of rank and cast out.
I'm so sorry, Seika. That must be really hard to take.
It doesn't matter. Where are we headed next?
Well, we know where Londra sent the data from his old company. Somewhere on the mainland, north of where we met. Should be able to fly there.
Yeah, about that. Let's take my skiff this time instead.
Not a fan of flying, huh?
I'm a marine. I'll take the water over the skies any day.
All right. I'll take your skiff.
Should we get going?
Yeah, let's go.
Follow me. Nice and easy. And, unlike flying, if you fall off, you don't die. Open water ahead, complete sand disappearing behind us. Along with everyone in it.
Why do you put up with them? I mean, I get what it's like to feel as if an entire tribe's against you. I would have stormed out of there a long time ago.
It wasn't always like this. I was a good Marine. A good sister. Felt like I belonged. That belonging is a kind of strength. One that keeps me going even in the roughest seas. When you have something like that, you can't cast it aside.
You see, you know, your people don't know how lucky they are to have you.
I don't know about that.
I do.
People who want to go on all these islands.
Well, seems like the coordinates are leading us towards that horse.
That thing gives me the creeps. On clear nights, we can see it from the camp looming over us. There! On the shore! More of our boats!
Then we're on the right track.
I'll take us in!
Bravo!
Okay, the coordinates point to somewhere up the hill.
After you.
Up the hill. You go. Up the hill. Go to the coordinates. It's just a rock. It's this little hut. Small ruin here. Okay. The coordinates. It's the Hollywood
sign. Like the metal devil. Why would Londra send his data here?
I'm not sure. It's an odd place to bring a bunch of Quinn to.
I just hope we find them.
machines down there. Being a bit slow.
Look.
Oh.
On the Meadow Devil's arm. Laundra was definitely here. What's it doing? I'm not sure. Got a couple of our big ugly friends too. Ugh. And more eggs. Just follow my lead.
It seems I have to go this way yet, right?
That barrier. Laundra must have set it up. Doesn't look like there's a way past it. There's some kind of device on the other side. I think I can scan it.
Oh.
You okay? I can find out more about this shield with my focus. Scan the shield. Maybe there's a way to take it down.
What? Hiked up. Data collection. Scan.
My focus is getting a reading on that device.
Okay. Scan at the blind side. Oh.
All right. Let's see what's on this thing. It looks like there's something further in. Some kind of compound. Laundra might be in there. You're missing people too. I'm not seeing a way past the barrier. There. It's some kind of power generator. Hooked up to the arm of the Horus. Laundra's figured out how to get part of it working again. A metal devil can't actually wake up, can it? I'm not sure. But at least right now, it must be how Laundra's powering the barrier. So if we can find a way to shut down those generators, it should come down. It's worth a shot, at least. It looks like there are two of them nearby. Come on, let's get going. Hollywood. We need to get to that Zenith tech we saw back down the hill. Guess now we know what they were for.
You can't get in there, though. Holy wool! Oh, I guess, yeah. They're going to where those machines were. Yay! Of course, if anyone happens to enjoy the stream at any point, feel free to drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the stream out, would be awesome as well. Oh god. Not this speed again. That guy. Disable the generator. Oh, we have to get in the cave. Is it the key? Oh crap.
Quiet now.
Wait. Oh wait, no. And no. Okay. Well, I guess maybe to get up there for a bug. Darn it. Oh, what? Is it in the... Wait. Wait. One in the cave. Maybe I... Well, that one might be easier to get to. Let's get some of these. Let's see if I can craft them. Okay. Yeah. In the cave, line? Wait. Oh wait, no. No. Oh, maybe it will be easier. Get over there. Things up there, I think. Hey, where am I? Oh god, but... Yeah, down it. Yeah. So fun scale. Oh. Okay. We got stuck.
Time to pick 'em off.
Oh, come on. See enough yet. Oh. Oh, I
can turn this off. I can use the target practice.
God damn it.
Okay, let's see if we can shut this thing down. There's some kind of core. I can't hit the core on my own.
Sick.
I need you to shoot the core.
How about I sit in this fight
first? Oh, what? Because I have to try and... probably try and take that out first, I guess. No, it's probably not. There's a reason I should be a level 44. Oh man. Oh, wait. Right, to climb up there. Probably. Just Oh, don't go up there. God damn thing. Well, listen. Don't have to stop spinning.
Hmm.
Wait, where am I? That one. Oh. Shit. Oh man. Thank you.